Hey guys, here is TenorShare. Are you have trouble with restore WhatsApp chat history? Are you having trouble transferring WhatsApp data from iPhone to Android device? Now I will take you to solve this problem in the most direct way. Subscribe and turn on the bell so you don't miss out on helpful information. First, check your iPhone network connection and make sure it is good for use while backing up. Second, check iCloud storage. Go to Settings, Apple ID, iCloud, Manage Storage, Backups. If it's full, you can clear it. Third, make sure your WhatsApp has Wi-Fi and cellular data enabled. Go to WLAN, apps using WLAN and cellular data. Find WhatsApp and choose it. Finally, you can turn on iCloud backing up on your iOS device. The premise of this method is that your iCloud has enough space to support. But what if those methods you had tried not work? Then we highly recommend to try this method. Backup WhatsApp chats with iCare Phone Transfer. Download and install iCare Phone Transfer on your computer. The link that I had put on the description. Then open it and choose WhatsApp. Click the WhatsApp section, then click Backup. You need to connect your iPhone to computer via an USB Lightning cable. Once connected, click Backup now. Soon, your WhatsApp data will be backed up succeed. You can browse and select the records you want to back up on your computer. Also, you can export the backup on your computer. When you get a new device, you can restore it with via the restore function. Connect your new device to the computer. Then click Restore to Android. Do the verification and verify your phone number. Once restore succeed, download the WhatsApp on Play Store. Then log into WhatsApp on your Android phone with the same phone number. Boom, you will see all your WhatsApp data restored successfully. Is that very convenient? Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, don't forget subscribe, share, and give us a thumb up. For more content, you can check on our channel homepage. See you next time.